Rookie of the Year. It's a fierce battle.
You ever heard of Harry Giles?
Harry Giles?
Yeah.
He's gonna get it?
I think so.
What do we got?
That's you, yeah, yeah.
I think Harry Giles.
What makes you think that?
Because that's my guy.
He's gonna have a big year. He's gonna have a big year.
He's gonna be a monster this year.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
What's the biggest trade you think is gonna happen going on?
Biggest trade?
Yeah.
Man, who knows, man? The league is crazy, man.
Ain't no telling, man.
Ain't no loyalty in it, so who knows?
Yeah. Do you think, like, so I have one question for you. LeBron's kids are in school in Los Angeles.
He's coming here.
Come on. Think so?
Yeah.
100%?
Yeah.
To the Lakers?
Yeah, I think so.
Who do you think is going to get the MVP this year? Who do you think deserves it?
Man, they all deserve it, man.
But who, who do you think?
Who do I think?
Yeah.
Man. Willie Cauley-Stein.